At number 16, Hawaii, with its highest ranking, hosting Utah State. Colt Brennan in the second quarter, up 17-13. Out of the shotgun, Devon Best just wide open. 22-yard strike, Hawaii up 24-13. Later in the quarter, scary moment, Brennan scrambling around. He completes the pass to C.J. Hawthorne, but one more look. Brennan stepping up, and you can see he's drilled by two Utah State defenders. He played only one series in the second half, left with a leg and ankle injury. Hawaii would win 52-37.